good morning, or good evening, or good afternoon, or good whatever time it is for those who are watching this video. It's more Battlefront time. Again. Well, I keep going back to this game. Wow. Until I can figure out something more to record, I'm going to just keep playing Battlefront. But for the most part, I have a lot of things planned. VR, eventually the PS5, once I can get my grimy little hands on it. And, Minecraft. I just need to figure out how to get my dumb computer fixed. Yeah, looking at my collection before we start. Doing another multiplayer map, because last time was actually pretty good. And I think I'm going to try Galactic Assault. Because Galactic Assault's actually pretty fun. I've played it only once before, but I had a very serious lack of skill. So that probably explains why I, failed so miserably. Whew. Anyway, Merry November. Because I can't say Merry Christmas yet, because it's not even December yet. I just feel like I'm really in the spirit right now, because I've been listening to Christmas music, and I have decorations up and stuff. Oh, that music. I remember that from, I think it was episode, like, 5, I want to say? Like, Revenge of the Sith? Like, I can't remember the titles or which one they were, but it's the one where they were on Endor, and they were destroying the second Death Star. These little hints are extremely useless. As if we didn't already know a lot of this. I guess I'm going to be starting as an assault. Didn't even ask me what I wanted to be. So is this door going to open? I guess not. We'll have to go around. God, there's somebody over here. Okay, there's one. Tubier expert. I'm glad you're an expert on being a tubier, but there is a force user or dangerous person on the other side of that wall. Oh no, I'm scared. I just got right in the middle of a match. Oh crap, and there's a hero over there. Yes, yeah, I see him. It's Ray. Holy crap. Throw your bomb down in hopes that it will kill her. Well, that did not work. But hey, at least I got somewhat close. Let's go with my boy Death Trooper. We have 2 lives left? Is that how that's happening? Or we have to kill 2 enemies, and then the game will be closer to over. Where is everyone?
We're losing access to the main computer.
Kill him. And that's a victory, or... Victory! Okay, well... Nice to have a victory.
It's time we left Endor behind.
Jeez, though, kind of brutal. Brutal victory, at least from what I can see. I literally just logged in. Wow, the Jedi had a lot of, like, freaking heroes on their side. I'm not sure I really wanted to be there when any of that happened, so I'm glad I was a little far away. But, yeah, I'm probably going to continue, like, my Minecraft Dungeon series, but probably not. Let's be real here. And, I have Subnautica planned, and Sea of Thieves, and more Forza, because we haven't played that game in a long time. And, of course, Minecraft Bed Wars, and Sky Wars, and everything else under the catalog of Hypixel. That's a beautiful, beautiful server. Endor again. Nah. Actually, sure, why not? Because I don't really got anything better to do. Ooh. So we have AT-AT speeder bikes, AT-RTs. And apparently I'm the Jedi side. I did not actually realize that. Stolen AT-AT speeder bike. Actually, those titles give it some context, make some sense. Wookiee warrior with only one eye. And BB-8, which is a pretty interesting addition to the team, to say the least. And ready to go now. I said I'm ready to go. Don't keep me waiting. Hey, look, Ewoks. They're so glitchy. So we gotta override these systems over here. Oh, dang, we already got a couple of them. Unless those are the Ewoks again. Okay, so, okay, let's get over here. Let's get over here. I am already hearing fighting.
Grenade deployed.
Hitting the main computer. Override in place.
Crap. I'm being completely useless. Crap, Empire. They both just disappeared off our radar. Where the freak did they just go?
Working on the fuel station.
Okay, I think we took them out, but I'm not sure. Okay, I gotta go out there. Following these guys, because I have no idea how to leave. Okay, it's down. Go down. And out. Down and out. Okay, get down from there, Funkier.
Override online! Transferring Walker Bay control!
Oh, I almost got that guy, but I think I was being fired at from both sides. Yeah, no. Let's try her. Because she's kind of like the jetpack guy from the clone army, so let's try it. Except with probably what might be a better gun. Forward some and keep moving. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I straight up had that guy and I just failed miserably. Well, this guy's unavailable for some reason, even though I can see him just fine. This guy's AFK. So I guess I'll just charge in there like how I do against the CPUs. Get back. That guy has pretty interesting aim. Get him. Okay, got him. Okay, missing every shot, but I did get the assist. Gotta clear him out down there. Okay, apparently that didn't hit him, which I really doubt that. And I took a bullet for some dude. You're welcome? No? All I know is this lady's actually got some cool abilities, but they kind of get wasted in the multiplayer mode because multiplayer is a little bit more challenging. Okay, let's move over here.
We're getting Jedi support. Luke Skywalker is here.
Ooh, Luke's here? Okay, that's juicy. And, oh, no. Yeah, I'm screwed. I gotta get out from under here.
Fuel station access. Starting override.
Okay, I got that guy with the help of somebody else, of course. There's an Ewok down there who's just vibing. I see some Imperial scum over here. Okay, Luke's got our back, I think.
Fuel station control has been transferred.
Okay, there's a shore trooper over there. I hit him a couple times.
Accessing Walker Bay control.
He's gone. I just heard a thermal grenade or imploder or whatever. Okay, there's a lady over there with tools. Oh, I got her. Okay, that's good. Okay, I think Princess Leia's here or something like that.
Turn the lights on, huh?
What lights? What are you talking about? Oh, the AT-AT. Oh, what's happening? I guess we're moving forward then. On, where are they at? Okay. Get cover. There's a lot going on. And move forward. Okay, this guy's got a really explosive gun. Okay, Okay, what's happening? Bro, I think somebody's got inside the AT-AT. I mean, duh. Obviously, somebody has to be firing, like, the joysticks and stuff, but still, you get what I'm trying to say. Oh my god. Oh my god, somebody just got, like, toasted. Nice and squishy and juicy style. One of my teammates over there, I gotta at least try to help him. Somebody keeps sending aerial strikes right over here, and it's kind of freaking me out now that I'm actually here. Crap, thermal. Did I hit him? Okay, I hit him.
Enemy leader, taking point.
Okay, I got an assist. I got that guy. Or at least I got the credit for doing all the other person's work. I got another assist. These guys keep throwing bombs, and I can't really see. Missile launcher. Crap. Yellow. Okay, yellow.
Vader
behind me.
Has joined the Imperials.
Okay, Vader's here, and I think I see him right in front of me. Okay, I got that guy. Nope. No. Uh-uh. Okay, I think I'm safe. Away from that maniac. Vader. Oh my god, they're Ewok babies. Are those what those are called? Okay, got that guy. Good, very good. Heal up some. Wait, this smog is like... Smog? Did I say smog or smoke? I don't know anymore. I think it's like poison. Oh shoot, that guy totally just got me. Oh, I actually have a decent amount of points. Almost enough to actually afford something somewhat decent. Ah, yes, another of my kind. Unfortunately, there's nobody I can actually respond to. So I guess I just have to make a run over to where the AT-AT is. This would be an interesting battle. Star Wars name. Battle of, what's this planet called again? Kashyyyk? Oh, crap! Okay, so I totally just launched right into those guys, and that guy totally just brain shot me. Oh man, that was scary. Oh wait, Luke's still alive. I thought he got killed in like the process or something. I don't know. Stop jumping so much though. Oh, that was actually a pretty good clutch shot. Except I'd like to be out of here, please, before I get either squashed or completely obliterated by some guy on the other team. Shoot him! Shoot his butt! Get him! Yellow. Okay, I got somewhat close.
Look at that! Unidentified ally on sight!
Unidentified? Is that... Oh, it's Anakin. I don't get why they can't just say Anakin Skywalker like literally everyone else. Oh, we got a dark side character over here. I don't see him though. He must be underneath me. Oh, it's General Grievous. I mean, that's great and all, but I don't really have time. Ow, get out of there. Crap, but he's coming. I see him. God, I hear him. It's scary as freak.
Emperor Palpatine is here.
Get him. Oh my god, that is scary. Do you hear him? He said, "I'm coming for you." And he just started crawling around like how he does in the movies. Oh, that is horrifying. I gotta help him though. From where?
Don't let them rearm.
Oh my god, there's multiple dark side people over here. Light side characters can take care of them. I'm busy. I want to at least defend my life. here. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Be a coward, like always. Kill some stormtroopers. Oh my god, they all hit headshots every time. Well, here I am, missing every shot. Everyone's gonna be in combat or defeated, and everyone's just gonna be freaking unavailable. If you freaking fire a bullet within like a five-minute radius of somebody else spawning in on you, that counts as them being in combat. What did I even? It's fine. Don't get angry. Missile launcher. Missile launcher. A guy running to the other missile launcher. Shoot him. Some guy shooting at me from who knows where.
She's not falling yet.
Oh my god, why is there so much smoke? I can barely see. This must be like an aesthetic of like the course or something. Not really the course, but you get what I'm trying to say. Okay, that guy just got obliterated. Okay, we're so close.
I am
nope.
Crossing the outer perimeter. Nearly on sight.
Nope. Nuh-uh. Nada. Nada. Nuh-uh. I think he left though. I'm seeing a lot of force users over here. Okay, what's happening? We're just invading everything. Is that walker ours or? Oh wow, that thing just went down. Okay, got Shrimpy Cake. Getting blasted at. There's a guy with a speeder bike, and I'm pretty sure there's a hero on the other side of that wall. The guy on the speeder bike is targeting me a little bit, but this is totally not mean. Okay, that guy's got on the speeder bike now. I'm seeing some glitchy people. Oh crap, General Grievous just over there killing everybody. Guys, he's like a spider in the corner, look out. How is he not dead? Now we just annoyed him. Now we just made him angry. Ah, so much. Come on.
Direct hit to the walker.
Where's all this? Okay, somebody threw a smoke bomb over there. I need to move before I get choked out. Okay, I'm not seeing any enemies I can shoot from here. Oh crap, General Grievous is actually kind of weak. We got this. We can actually take him down. I'm so close to being able to afford somebody who's actually important in, you know, the Star Wars universe, not just another soldier who's always constantly dying on the battlefield. Okay, I think that's Emperor Palpatine or something. Yeah, he's dashing around. He looks pretty unstable. I'm just gonna take a
critical condition. We have to do better.
Wait, so we did good, but you're complaining at us.
All soldiers prepare to attack.
You don't make any sense.
Stormtroopers will stall us while their superiors escape. We'll have to hit take the face.
That was beautiful. Shrimpy Cake. I mean, I know your hitbox is humongous. And I probably couldn't have missed any more than I already did, but like still. Beautiful shot.
The Empire is resorting to bounty hunters now. Bossk is here.
Okay, Bossk? He's a lizard guy, if I'm correct. Oh, no. That scared me so bad. Did he just say be mindful of your surroundings? Nobody cares, Obi-Wan. Oh crap, they're waiting for us. They want us. Nah, there's like at least four, maybe five heroes up there. Okay, I defeated one of them, I think, with the help of somebody else. Bossk is over there, the lizard man. Another one? They're just affording people left, right, and center at this point. Ow. Okay, I hit somebody. Back up. Back up. Oh, it's Obi-Wan. Okay, I was about to say, why'd that soldier just run down there? He's committing suicide. Ow, I'm getting damage from everywhere. Oh, she knows karate. Oh my god, she went flying. Where is her body? Oh, it was by the door. Okay, we got little flies everywhere. We need Obi-Wan's help. If I can aim the right way. Like 90% sure I hit at least one person with that thing. How can we take, how can we secure anything if we can't even get in here? Like, this is worse than squads trying to, like, take over the battle post at the end of the game. It's basically even more impossible than that, especially on the, Coruscant map, I think it's called. BB-8, don't run away, do something. Okay, I think we're having some progress made.
Imperial leader on the ground.
Yeah, see? Progress. There's another Imperial lead. I just got hit. I'm gonna die. Yep. Toxic bomb. And I can afford someone. Not him, not him, not him, not him. Not him, not him, not him, not... Wait, you're telling me every single hero is being used right now? I highly doubt that. If every hero were being used, we'd be doing better. Oh, there's Finn. Okay. There's Obi-Wan. I've been seeing him. There's Dooku over there. Kylo Ren. I saw him do the freezing move. I see Bossk. I know. I know these guys aren't on our side, but still. Okay, I killed somebody, but I'm about to get killed myself because everybody's throwing their dumb grenades at me. And I could afford a hero if they weren't all taken. I mean, I didn't even know that was really a thing I have to be concerned about. Crap, everybody's in combat. Whenever I go to Cecil's ghost, like, I go away from it, it just says he's not in combat. I leave, and then it's like, oh, suddenly, he's not in combat anymore. I mean, he's in combat. You know what I'm trying to say. You saw what happened with your own five eyes. Okay, taking aim. Shoot. I missed.
Enemy elite on site. Watch out.
How many more times are you gonna say that? Like, they've just gotten tired of saying the name of the person. They're just like, you know what? Enemy elite. Just another one. Just like the fifth one today. It's fine. Like, every Sith, every Jedi, everybody in the freaking history of Star Wars is here today.
Cover your ears.
Okay, what's happening? Oh, crap. He just went, like, limp ball.
Plenty of enemies, but we've got the advantage.
Hashtag Sea of Thieves reference, but nobody really gets it. Okay, so that Kylo Ren guy's pretty unstable. I'm gonna stay out of his way. Get out of here, Blue Monkey. These names sound really fake. Okay, I saw Han Solo on his knees, which means he probably just got arrested.
Here to hunt. Watch out.
He has he? Yeah, good luck with that. Yeah, see? When it's a hero versus, like, any minor person, max number is still all in play. Wait, do I have her, like... Oh, yeah, I still got her, like, gold lightsaber. Oh, whoa, they all just went, like, blank for a minute. We're on overtime. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this
some
one.
Kind of special combatant on the ground.
Oh my god! I think it was just the Emperor, but like, geez, we just got yeah, see, there he is over there. Just running through the place with this dark Imperial magic. Victory! Victory! Oh my goodness. I don't know if that's clutch or what, but that was, whoa, I did not see that coming. There's two Luke Skywalkers, what the heck? Same pose and everything. Okay, I'm just gonna... Whew. Well, did I at least get, like, in the top 100 people? I mean, wow. Okay, that was excruciating. The one time I was able to actually afford something good, everything was taken. Everything was taken. What the heck? Calm. It's fine. Ooh, rewards? Got them rewards going? Okay. I have a couple of credits I might be able to burn some. Any cool appearances I can purchase? I know they made a new Rey skin. Have they made a new Darth Maul skin? Yeah, see, look. It's like it with his legs chopped off. That's pretty interesting. Bro, can they please like make like Boba Fett skins, please? Can you make a Mandalorian skin? Like, seriously. Just because these are the only characters in like the movies doesn't mean they can be the only characters in the game. Like, have you ever seen BB-99E in like any of the movies? Yeah, that's what I thought. No. No Captain Phasma. Finn, hold on. Oh, that's from like the new movie. Darth, actually, I already know all of his appearances. BB-8? Nope. Yoda? I know he has two, yeah. Hooded and non-hooded. Rey, I know how many she has. Kylo Ren, who has like basically just the same things but with different variations. Mask, no mask. Cape, mask. No mask, cape. No cape, mask. It's like, that's basically what it is. And Emperor Palpatine, who's never ever going to get... Ooh. Oh, from the, what's it called movie? Rise of Skywalker. Han Solo, who has 7. I saw this guy using one of these skins. Or a guy using one of these skins. That's how I'm going to end the video today, guys. It's been fun. And I'm just going to keep browsing these because, like, I can't. Commander's just her without her helmet. Blech. But, yeah, it's been fun today. I got a whole match in. Match in 1/4. Match in an 1/8. Same thing. And, whoever's watching this, probably Andrew and Webster, maybe, I don't know, if you really care that much. But, thanks for your views. Please subscribe if you're new here. Like the video, please, and ring the bell so you can get notifications when I make new ones, because a bunch of new ones are about to come out, including, like, VR, and I'm not really about to make another list, but see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.